Hey, excuse me. I love your car. What do you do for a living?
I sell real estate, but I have a huge car collection. Come on in.
Awesome.
This is a Pagani Huayra Hermes Edition, one of one in the world, worth $5 million. This is a one-off seat.
Whoa.
This is a McLaren Speedtail. The price, I don't know, I would say probably $6 million. So this is 17 feet long.
Yeah. It's like a yacht on wheels. Wow.
Oh, yeah. You got a gold tool set?
Oh, so you got a couple of these. What do we got right here?
Just a regular Veyron, Bugatti Veyron. You know, it broke the speed limit, obviously. Yeah. But it's in stock. There's nothing, you know, exciting about it, but it's a pretty cool, fast car. 1,200 horsepower Bugatti Vitesse. This is the only one made for US and three in existence. This is 1,500 horsepower Bugatti Chiron Hermes edition. One of one, you see all the scroll, it says H for Hermes. Drives like a rocket.
Yeah.
Like basically jet on wheels.
Yeah, just the bag was $48,000.
Oh wow.
Yeah, Hermes bag.
How much could you sell that bag for? Probably, I don't even know.
Probably 100,000.
Wow. All right, what do we got here?
This is McLaren P1, one off exposed carbon finish in satin. This is my favorite driving car out of the entire fleet. Because
really?
In the race mode, it's basically go-kart on steroids.
Wow.
So
yeah, these things are like moon chairs. It's like a spaceship. Casual Kobe Lakers jersey right here.
Ford GT, one of 40 in the world, 1.4 million. McLaren SLR Coupe, $700,000.
Another one.
Yes, this is a McLaren SLR Roadster. Very limited, only got 300 miles. This is $750,000. This is another McLaren SLR Coupe, $700,000. Super low mile, delivery miles after 15 years. Another SLR McLaren, but this is a one-off, white with 300 cell interior. I said this is closer to $800,000.
Wow, I mean, this color is insane.
McLaren SLR Coupe, black, $700,000.
How many of these do you have?
I have eight.
You have eight?
These are great cars, great investment.
This one's on like a turn style here.
What? This is my lowest mile SLR. Delivery miles, never been titled. It is close to $1 million.
How many miles on here?
I think 200.
200 miles. Have you driven it?
I think once.
Just once. Is this like the lowest mileage of any SLR in the world?
I think so. One in the world.
Really?
So yeah, I'm guessing it's worth probably $100,000.
We can't forget.
Yeah, just.
I'm waiting for this. So what is this right here?
So this is exactly, this is the wireless charger for the Speedtail.
I have an iPad.
And when you're parking it, it tells you where the car is over the pad, and you park perfectly, and it starts charging the pad wirelessly.
Thanks for coming down. I hope to see you guys again when you have $110 million.